music makes me feel brilliant. I enjoy it every time I do it, and every day is a different experience, whether you're learning something new or playing somewhere different or playing a new piece. So I feel that lots of people are missing out on the opportunity to play a musical instrument due to cutbacks in the arts and teaching and education. Unfortunately, music has been deemed not an important subject. I think that in this video I hope to tell you why it is important and the benefits it offers. Number one, improve focus. I noticed that when I started learning an instrument, I could concentrate better in classes and could work better at home on homework and stuff like that and not get easily distracted, because when playing an instrument and practicing, you want to focus on that. I remember kind of in sixth form, stuff like that, always putting my phone away when I practice or putting it in another room. So it's especially nowadays, getting away from the distractions of social media and kind of technology is a really good way in helping improve your grades and stuff like that. Number two, mental health. So I suffered from depression and still kind of do, but music helped me get out of that and make myself a better person. I was in a bad place, but music helped me and it helped me pick myself back up. Not many people realise that music is a really great way to help cope with it and express it better. Number three, confidence. Music gives you the ability to interact with people and the confidence in new situations to go and be bold and be exciting and not kind of hide away in your own skin, but to express yourselves and interact with people, which is a great skill. In my first year of A-levels, I completely failed them. I wanted to do medicine and kind of was a bit of a panic. It took me a while to work out what I wanted to do, and I realised that music, while it had been such a big part of my life, I hadn't thought about it as a career or going on, and it suddenly clicked to me that why do I do this? It's something I obviously love. Number four, career prospects. So I think music offers a great range of career prospects for you to experience and explore, not only in music itself, but also in other fields of work. You can work in kind of journalism around music, you can work in research, there's a whole side of music law, which is really interesting. There's obviously academics and teaching. Having a skill in music was a thing which lots of kind of employers look for. I think it shows that you're friendly, you're sociable, shows that you've got the dedication to learn something, which you can then show in your work. And it also shows that you can work to deadlines, which is really key for most jobs. And I think it just shows that you're a more rounded person. Number five, fun. Every day I enjoy playing music and I enjoy the opportunities and experiences I gain from it. I have fun with friends, I have fun with people I meet. Once you've learned a new piece, performing it and performing it well, this is such a great sense of relief and joy. I think that music is a really good opportunity for people who aren't so academically talented or confident in it to express themselves in other ways. I think if you find that music or music instrumental lessons aren't offered in your school, don't sit back and go, oh well, I can't do it. Go out there and find it. Talk to your teachers, ask around. And if you do take up an instrument and it's not for your liking, I don't think that that is the end of the world. Don't be scared or put off just because you didn't come on with one instrument. You might find another instrument which you go on to be the best in the world at. So it's a challenge, but it's a challenge which you will enjoy. With music, just give it a go. You may not enjoy it, you may not like it, but you'll learn something from it. And if you do, there's so many places and so many opportunities that where you can go. Hi, my name's Tim. Thank you for watching my Fixers film. Yeah, I'd like people to go away and explore what opportunities there are for learning music and picking up a musical instrument, and hopefully go out there and try something new and exciting which you never thought that you'd get the opportunity to play. Please share this video amongst your friends and family.